Aikido was founded in Japan during the early 20th century. Drawing from a deep cultural society, Aikido is rooted in the ways of the samurai class. Movements, derived from sword practice, heavily influence the structure of Aikido. Aikido shows us how to allow an oncoming obstacle to pass rather than meet it head-on. It teaches the principles of movement, connection, and control. Aikido, meaning the way of harmony, is made up of three distinct Japanese characters. Ai, meaning love or harmony, Ki, meaning the life force energy all things possess, and Do, meaning the way. Aikido demonstrates that everyone is capable of learning and practicing its teachings, both on and off the mat. Rather than finding the differences in one another, we are shown how to find the similarities. Today, Aikido can be found all over the world. Many forms of the art exist, showing the eternal growth of the art and the individual. The beginning of each Aikido class begins with a rei, or bowing in to teacher and student. Sensei, or teacher, then leads the group through stretching and falling exercises, followed by a demonstration of waza, or technique. Waza are the movements that make up Aikido. A loud clap from sensei signals the change of technique, or the end of class. Class ends as it began, with a rei. Once class is completed, announcements are made and all students lend a hand cleaning the tatami or straw mats and the entire dojo. Aikido is an art designed for interaction. We work as partners, Uki the receiver and Nage the thrower. Aikido teaches the ability to work and help others on and off the mat while helping and improving ourselves. The art of Aikido is a lifelong journey of discovery and enlightenment. Aikido is the way of harmony. It is a martial art, but it is also a way to live life. The principles taught within the art apply to everyday situations. Coexistence in a peaceful and respectful state only enhances our experiences. Designed as a physical action, Aikido also challenges the mind and the spirit to act accordingly in a manner mutual to the benefit of all. Aikido is a means to defend oneself. It demonstrates techniques to diffuse a situation with control and to a degree of safety. Aikido emphasizes the need for understanding and develops the ability to hone our senses and discover our strengths, internally and externally. Aikido helps us to become one with our movements. It is a mind and body connection. With concentrated effort, we can remain in control of what we do and say. As we become more in tune with our movements, the better our techniques will become, and the better we will become. By focusing on our movements, we understand what we have to offer to Aikido, an art that is in constant motion. Aikido teaches us who we are. We become aware, and that awareness creates a balance. Aikido offers us choices to do the best we can every day by its practice and use what we have learned to better the world around us. Aikido is the way of harmony. It is a way of life.